everyone, and to this video we baking a peanut butter cookies. I use this chip creamy butter cookies. So keep in matching until the end. Mag-start na tayo. We use only for 3 ingredients. So we put some egg. 1 egg and sugar. I use brown sugar. So we bake until combined. Thank you. That's it. See, like that now. There you go. And then we press with pour. Just like that. Now we cook for 350 degrees Fahrenheit. We bake and then for 8 to 10 minutes. Okay. It's perfect. Look at this. Sweet. Peanut butter. Look at this. Is it? Mmm. Yummy.